ongoing thing.
What's going on, everyone? I'm back again with another episode of creating first-person parkour game in Unreal Engine 4 from scratch. And in today's episode, what we will be making is first-person wall run setup from scratch. And while I was making the video, I did the video, I made the voiceover, and as soon as I started editing the video, I just realized that my voiceover was not recorded. And the reason behind this is my all new screen recorder software, Bandai Cam, all thanks to it. The same issue happened with the previous video I did. It was, I guess, stealth clock material. But fortunately, till the next video, I will be solving this problem, and each and every video you will be watching will be having a voiceover in it. So this time you have to manage it by yourself. I have also did some text animation in between the video so that you can understand what is going on. But still, if you have any queries, you can comment down in the comment section down below. I will be definitely trying to answer. And also, we have just reached our 100 subscriber count, so yeah. So I'm really excited about it, but I have not decided what to give away this time. And also, without wasting your and my precious time, let's get into the tutorial video.
Yeah.